for the game to catch up with Elliot Johnson, a.k.a. Harry Carey, to talk about playing in the Midwest heat.
Hot mustard. I like that on my hot dog. A little bit of little hot mustard with a nice, cool, old style just to wash it down with. But I tell you, we got that Simmons fella playing shortstop today. He's from Curacao, and I hope we don't lose it in the sun, but I've been there. It's sunny, it shines, the sun shines 360 days a year. And if he loses it in the sun, I just don't understand, because it's sunny.
He had me in stitches for about 20 minutes pregame. And the funniest thing about it is he's probably, by sight and demeanor, the last guy you would expect in the Braves clubhouse to leave you laughing all morning.
Tom, when he first got here, I asked B.J. Upton, I said, give me a scouting report on your new old teammate. And the first thing he said to me, he goes, well, he's really funny. He hadn't even gotten any baseball party. He's really funny.